Among the great number of projects of the Ukrainian National Philharmonic, there is one that is very special. It is a cycle of concerts aimed at opening up the young generation to classical music. More on that coming up on Ukraine on Stage. The main concert hall of the country, a place where academic music can always be heard. This is the National Philharmonic of Ukraine. Each Sunday, its hall fills up with noise and children's laughter. Concerts called Subscriptions for Children and Youth take place here.
Що таке от абонемент на сцені колонного зала? Ну, прежде всего, это
What is a subscription for stage to the Column Hall? First, it's a demonstration of a musical legacy to children of different ages.
По широкому спектру музыкального творчества. Здесь все это вот какой-то, я бы сказал, калейдоскоп, что ли.
I would say it's a kaleidoscope of classical, academic, symphonic music, folk music and jazz music. It is music for everyone.
Но это для разных, значит, групп возрастных детишек.
Each musical subscription includes several lecture concerts. It allows the listeners to get an idea of a certain music period of genre, find out about composers and musicians of different countries, and learn the history of famous orchestras, ensembles, or of an instrument.
Центральний, я би сказала, абонемент – це абонемент номер 5. Він іде під цим літочисленням.
The main subscription is the subscription number 5. It consists only of Ukrainian music. We built it based on the different periods. For example, the current season is dedicated to Mykola Lysenko, his contemporaries and the general musical direction of that time.
Його сучасників, його оточення.
All groups and soloists of the Philharmonic take part in the subscriptions for the Column Hall named after Lysenko. The professional musicians happily and compressively tell the children about serious classical music, throwing away the unnecessary academic strictness. Great hall and good kids. We have our great master of ceremonies Svetlana Koretska, who can make the audience interested, who can talk about things in such a way that you don't even have to study in a conservatory. You can learn everything here at the lecture concerts. A child grows and develops not only physically but also emotionally, and music plays a special part in parenting, but modern parents regrettably rarely pay attention to that. That's why both children and their parents are invited to the lecture concerts. Of course, subscriptions are needed to enlighten children. They are needed for everyone, for the adults too. Some adults don't even know about Mykola Lysenko, about his works, life, etc., but it's useful to know for everyone. The lecture concerts are held in an interactive form. Children take part in the discussion of the topic, examine the instruments and answer the questions of the lecturer. The atmosphere in the hall is informal, often loud. One of the concerts has been completely prepared by children studying in music schools.
Єдиний абонемент, присвячений класичній гітарі.
We've got a subscription dedicated to the guitar. It's popular among the mid and high school pupils. The main thing is that many parents interested in the guitar come too. This is wonderful, because in this case, the parents help convey the ideas and knowledge we are trying to share with their children.
Це є теж носії тих ідей, тих знань, які ми передаємо їхнім дітям.
Modern children are used to the TV, tablets and smartphones. They usually perceive everything that is happening around them in a slightly different way.
Був у нас випадок, от іде філармонічний концерт.
We had an episode. A subscription concert has just started in the Philharmonic. I announced the performers before going backstage. The musicians finished playing and I'm asking, did everyone get it? And one boy raises hand and says, I know why you always leave the stage. You turn on the phonogram.
А він каже, ви включали фонограму.
So I took the boy by the hand and showed him backstage. He looked around and made sure there was nothing there of a sort. That's why I always emphasize at all the concerts that there is only live music on the stage.
Що це жива музика. І от тепер я завжди кажу, що на афіші завжди написано «живий звук».
The creative collective of the Philharmonic created a concert for the youngest audience as well. It is called An Invitation to Music. Children are offered the most popular themes from classical pieces. There, one can also hear birds singing, a stream flowing, and voices of fairy tale characters. In a word, everything that might help to develop associative thinking. I liked the song about spring. One could hear a cuckoo bird there.
Не могу сказать, что согласно возрасту они отсидели все. Они.
I can't say they listened to literally everything because of their age, but the noticeable thing was that they recognized the pieces they heard somewhere before. All they know about now is the cinema. That's modern. But children need to know about the past, because without the past there can be no future. That's why we are happy there are such places where, despite all the events in our country, people are working to bring enlightenment to our children.
Несмотря на всю ситуацию, которая сейчас у нас в стране. Все-таки работают и все-таки дают просвещение нашим детям.
Not only concerts of chamber and symphonic music are included in the subscription program. The musical drama genre was also not left without attention. For example, concert staging of Ukrainian operas. We are not naive. We understand that not everyone who has listened to a concert in the Column Hall will rush to study music and visit theaters. But the fact that a part of the audience will come to culture is for sure a good thing. We see confirmation of this each day of our lives. That's why we consider our Philharmonic mission to be invaluable, to develop the culture of our country.
В развитии культуры нашей державы.
To attract more people, the prices set for the concerts are nominal. In addition, constant explanatory advertising work is carried out at schools, special academies and high schools. I came for the first time. We were offered the subscription at solfeggio lessons. Most of the concerts have been good music, so why not? I believe such subscriptions are very useful and very much needed. When you visit such places and listen to such wonderful music, you start feeling the thoughts of the author yourself, start to take inspiration from this music. Absolutely new feelings, ones you have never felt before aboard. Groups and soloists of the National Philharmonic usually perform complex musical repertoires. One might think it would not be interesting for them to play simple melodies for children, but in reality, the musicians understand very well that their future is in the hall, the most honest audience of tomorrow. Thus, music for children should sound in such a way that they would like to come back to the hall once again.
протеже детей и разных возрастных групп, и они получают колоссальную эстетическую...
Children of different ages get a colossal amount of aesthetic information about the art of music. They will grow, and some of them will become fond of real music, the real theater, the real poetic lyrics. And then, these are all future theater visitors, our viewer audience.
И затем это подрастающие посетители наших театров. Это зрительские аудитории, тех, кто оторван, так сказать,
the ones far from culture won't go to a theater, but these people who visit the Philharmonic and for whom the Philharmonic conducts the enlightening promotions, they are indeed the cultural layer of the nation.
Просветительские акции – это контингент, действительно целый культурный слой нашей нации.